Oh, love, love is a feeling that you feel. But if you open up, no, I won't let you fall, my dear. Under the surface, we're all just the same.
Nora. She's a Norwegian fjord. This is Bridget, her mummy. So yeah, Nora was born a few days ago, but little gal. We're just trying to like fold gentle her. You know, just get used to being touched and snuggled. Yes. You're a hungry gal. You're a hungry gal. Nora.
Hey guys, how you doing? It's Allie.
Ooh, isn't that nice?
Like a voiceover at the end. Woo! So yeah, this is Nora. Was born and still is at a fjord stud, which I go and ride at sometimes. So I've been desperately waiting for her to be born, and I'm really, really excited that she's here now. So the owner and I, we're just at the moment trying to get her used to being handled and touched and that kind of thing. But yeah, she's going really, really well, considering the up to here. She hasn't really had much hands-on. But yeah, sorry, this was kind of a short video, but there's limited footage I can get when I'm trying to do hands-on all the time as well. But yes, like, comment, subscribe. Please leave some video suggestions down below as well, because I'm kind of running out of ideas. But yes, hope you have a great week, and I'll see you next week.
Bye.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath.